In this segment, we'll show you how to install the cable for PegasusPro R16. Let's take a look at the interconnectors on the back of the unit. First, the power connector. Two Thunderbolt 3 private ports for DOS client, four 10 gigabit and 2 gigabit share ports for NAS clients. VGA and HDMI could be used to connect the monitors and enter commands for serviceability purposes. So let's get started with cabling. Note for our setup, we have all of our accessories plus two Mac OS hosts, a 10 gigabit Ethernet switch, and two SendLink N1. Mac OS host on the left will log in Promise Utility Pro with admin permission, and Mac OS host on the right will log in Promise Utility Pro with client permission. Next, connect power cable and press the power button on the PegasusPro R16. We connect Mac OS host on the left directly to the PegasusPro R16 Thunderbolt 3 private port with a Thunderbolt 3 cable for direct attached storage connection. Next, connect PegasusPro R16 10 gigabit share ports. We connect Ethernet cable to one of the 10 gigabit share ports on the rear panel of PegasusPro R16 to 10 gigabit Ethernet switch port. Next, we connect another SendLink N1 to Mac OS host on the right with a Thunderbolt 3 cable and connect 10 gigabit port of SendLink 3 N1 to 10 gigabit Ethernet switch port. Next, we connect SendLink 3 N1 Thunderbolt 3 bridge to Mac OS host on the left with a Thunderbolt 3 cable and connect 10 gigabit port of SendLink 3 N1 to 10 gigabit Ethernet switch port. That's it, folks. It's that easy. The system hardware and cabling is now complete. In our next video, we'll cover initial setup and mounting access.